flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six flowers are present. How many girls? 1, 2. Two girls. We equally distributed the flowers. We revised the table of two. Two ones are two. Two twos are four. And two threes are six. Two girls having six flowers. Each girl take three flowers. Now students, this is a concept of division. This example is a very easy example. Now we learn how to solve the larger number division. Next example. This is a question. By 32. In this number, 12 is smaller than 32. So we first multiply by 0. 32 to zeros are 0. We get 12. Next number is 8. Now we take 8 from 10 place. So we get the number 128. Now we make a table of 32 and find the number nearby. 32 zeros are 0. To subtract 4, subtract from 0, we get 4. Now, 4 is a remainder. Student, see that the remainder is also smaller than divisor. Student, see the remainder is also smaller than divisor. 40 is a question. This is a example. 40 question, 32 divisor and remainder is a 4. Now we write the answer. Question is 40 and remainder is 4. Student, understand the example and solve the another example with the help of this method.